Hi everyone, my name's Lucy Evans and I'm the Chief Student Officer at the University of Surrey. I hope you and your families are keeping well. Wanted to let you know how we'll be delivering your learning and teaching for when you start at Surrey. Firstly, I can't wait to welcome you to the University in September. We're looking forward to offering a quality, safe and rewarding learning experience here on campus, and this will be our focus, with your safety and well-being as our priority. We're planning to teach in a hybrid way. This means face-to-face teaching for most seminars, workshops and practical sessions, supported by online learning and assessments. Lectures will be recorded and available online. We do realise that not everyone will be able to come to campus at the start of the year due to health reasons or travel restrictions. Please be reassured that you'll always get the support you need from us. And our hybrid teaching will mean that in most cases, you can start your studies remotely, even if you're not able to join us in person. Student support services will also be available on campus and online. We're working hard to make sure that the campus is as safe as possible for your arrival. This includes reducing the density of classrooms and minimising crowded areas through queuing systems and signage. We'll also follow sector guidance to ensure a safe living experience in our university accommodation. And I look forward to sharing more information about this with you soon. Our top priority will always be the safety and well-being of our students and our staff. And we will do all we can to ensure you have a great experience. Whether you're here with us on campus or joining us from afar, you're now part of our Surrey community. Please do get in touch if you have any questions, and I look forward to welcoming you to the campus in September.